persons may not lawfully marry to declare it gay. Ryan Hemming, the vows that you are about to take are to be made in the presence of God, who is judge of all and knows all the secrets of our hearts. Therefore, if either of you knows a reason why you may not lawfully marry, you are to declare it now. Excellent. Ryan, will you take Emily to be your wife? Will you love her, comfort her, honour and protect her, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live? I will. Emily, will you take Ryan to be your husband? Will you love him, comfort him, honour and protect him, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live?
I will.
Now, family and friends, will you, the family and friends of Ryan and Emily, will you support and uphold them in their marriage now and in the years to come?
We will.
God our Father, from the beginning, you have blessed creation with abundant life. Pour out your blessings upon Ryan and Emily, that they may be joined in mutual love and companionship, in holiness and commitment to each other. We ask this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who is alive and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. Amen. Well, if you'd like to sit down, I'm going to ask the happy friends. Lindu.
It's me.
It's you. Lindu. Lindu, would you like to come and read it? Emily and Ryan, if you'd like to sit. If you'd like to read it, one of us.
If I speak in the tongues of mortals and of angels, but do not have love, I am a noisy gong or a clanging cymbal. And if I have prophetic powers and understand all mysteries and all knowledge, and if I have all faith so as to remove mountains, but do not have love, I am nothing. If I give away all my possessions and hand over my body so that I may boast, but do not have love, I gain nothing. Love is patient, love is kind. Love is not envious or boastful or arrogant or rude. It does not insist on its own way. It is not irritable or resentful. It does not rejoice in wrongdoing, but rejoices in the truth. It bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, and endures all things. Love never ends. But as for prophecies, they will come to an end. As for tongues, they will cease. As for knowledge, it will come to an end. For we know only in part, and prophecy only in part. But when the complete comes, the partial will come to an end. When I was a child, I spoke like a child. I thought like a child. I reasoned like a child. When I became an adult, I put an end to childish ways. For now we see in the mirror dimly, but then we will see face to face. Now I know only in part, and then I will know fully, even as I am fully known. And now, faith, hope, and love abide, these three, and the greatest of these is love.
Thank you so much. Ryan and Emily, I now invite you to make your vows in the presence of God and his people.
Amen. I, Ryan Pinter, take you, Emily Beth, to be my wife, to have and to hold, from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and health, to love and to cherish, to death as we part. According to God's holy law, in the presence of God, I make this vow.
I, Emily Beth,
take you, Ryan Peter, to be my husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love, cherish and obey, till death us do part, according to God's holy law. In the presence of God, I make this vow.
Heavenly Father, by your blessing, let these rings be to Ryan and Emily a symbol of unending love and faithfulness, to remind them of the vow and the covenant which they have made this day, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
Emily, I give you this ring. It's a sign of our marriage. With my body, I am you.
All that I am, all that I am, I give to you.
All that I am, I give to you.
And all that I have, I share.
All that I have, I share with you.
All
in the love of God.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Ryan, I give you this ring
as a sign of our marriage.
With my body, I honour you. All that I am, I give to you. And all that I have, I share with you. Within the love of God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
God, and before this congregation, Ryan and Emily have given their consent and made their marriage vows to each other. They have declared their marriage by the joining of hands and by the giving and receiving of rings. I therefore proclaim that they are husband and wife. Those whom God has joined together, let no one put asunder.
This life